briefing on myself, do shine in my music. I give you what I call human being music, meaning you're going to get a range of emotions from me, variety, because that's life. You're happy, you're sad, you're in love, you're out of love, you're frustrated, you're following God, you're mad at God. I also give you playtime where I'm just getting witty with the wordplay, flipping things. I like to do that. Music is my therapy, and it's my therapy. It heals at the same time. It amplifies things. It marks time. It brings back memories. It's a beautiful thing. That's why I will be giving you my feelings, pretty much. And how that music flows through me and comes out is one thing. I don't test my creativity in genres. So, but for genre's sake, you know, I'm from hip hop, soft rock, country, reggae, you name it. Again, how it flows through me is one thing. Yeah, that's why I call it human being music. Again, I may be low one day, I may be high the next. That's life. I'm over here, I'm over there. I may be inspiring, then the next day I might be like, what is he on? But, yeah. And for the genres, if you do want to say genre artists, that's why I put the MGA in front of my name, multi-genre artists, for genre's sake. But again, music is music to me. Obviously, if I get a hip hop beat,